exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mom's. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you.
靠背。 再來就要往左下跑。
Makes more sense why Saul's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times. This has happened before? Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay.
Wait, oh, Fraser, we've got company up ahead.
靠北, 靠北.
We have to shoot the side.
We're fighting!
啊，好痛！ 妈的！
She who fights and drives away lives to fight another day. Right. Where were we? You were talking about fighting over the Tusk. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land. Here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are. Let men like Asar fight over it. It's none of our concern. Fighting wars was my concern for a time. Good point. But you did it for the cash. Usually. What about when you work?
Ah! Ha ha ha!
Your first visit to India? Yeah. Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them. Where have you? Wait a sec. Shit, the site's compromised.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
So, Parashurama.
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 Who was that?
Okay. Avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
That thought my training was rough.
Okay, so we were talking about...
Anyway, like I was saying, where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you?
Oh, hold on.
Let's hit pause on this.
Hey,
want to do a bit of sightseeing?
Right behind you.
开车的时候聊天。
Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay.
好，来，你来，你开。
Up. We go up.
Hmm.对啊，又反叛军有来。为什么那个门？
Who's there? It's Fraser.
这种东西。 爬个墙那边闹，哎，他没死，出来哦，嗯嗯。
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Where are we
going? On the mountain. Here come the others.
，干嘛有？哎呀！哎呀！哎呀！哈！嘿嘿。
Okay, we're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We walk right off the cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think it's all turn there what they're looking for?
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me.
¡攀岩高手！ 这么……
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Me在演的啦，硬干就对了。 就算杀人，也是杀了一个就会被发现了。 哦，shit，他这个。 没有高低差。啊，那是被看到了。 超难瞄准的，像你讲白啦。 把，操，把，哎哎，冲他笑。 他们有这么笨吗？ 刚那个 s h 箱子。 消音手枪，妈，超热是不是？Our
spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
Must be a way to open it around here somewhere.
That's a sure bet. Let's go and look.
Must be a way to open that gate.
Some kind of mechanism.
Here we go. Perfect. That should do it.
Nine.
You'd want to take the easy way over. Watch and learn. Beg your pardon? I'm fine. Just don't get started without me. Oh, there you are. Having fun? Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done. This will be a bow. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
What the hell? Ah, God.
Look at that.
Bana Sharama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
死斧魔魔，二等一。
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
那个东西铁定是关键。
I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
This is open now.
Time to do it.
Right.
I'm going to探查外面。现在是怎样？如果去那个点之后，就出发整个主线的，就一路到结束。
For what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use some money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
别想再骗我一次.
Too late. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Hmm? 从这边上去。
I suppose it takes to carve something like this.
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this way.
Sassy.
What the heck?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Not so I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Wow.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, Tusk Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Come on.
That's a bad thing. 好吧, 我今天... 就先玩到这里了。 感谢各位今天收看。再见。